Elvis Duran Phone Tap.
All right, Dave Brody, the self-proclaimed king of all phone taps.
Well, I only go by what everyone tells me.
Okay. What's your phone tap all about?
Elvis, Amanda wanted us to phone tap her husband, Robert. Robert curses in front of their kid a lot. And so she wanted me to play up on that fact and bust his chops. So I do. Here we go.
Well, okay. You're to the point. Here we go. Dave Brody's phone tap.
Hello.
Hi. I'm looking for Robert. Will you not, please?
Speaking.
Hi, this is Snow Elvisner from the Connecticut School. Did your wife tell you I was calling?
Yes, she did. So what's going on? What did Ethan do?
Ethan is using profanity. He's cursing in front of the other children. When the teacher asked him to clean up the blocks, he said, where would he have heard that, sir?
Well, listen, I say it. He hears it on TV. Come on, we have cable. You have cable. I'm sure your kids know it, too.
Okay, my kids don't watch the kind of shows where he
said... With all due respect, sir, I think your kids know a lot more than you think they do.
I brought him into my office, and I said, you can't use that kind of language. He yelled, suck it.
Again, every kid knows these things. I think if you think back to when you were five, you'll remember that you knew this stuff, too.
Okay, so when I was five, I said poop, and I got my face slapped.
Well, obviously, you didn't grow up in New York.
It matters I was raised with class, sir.
Excuse me?
I'm gonna... Yeah.
You're not going to be telling me what's class and what is not class, sir.
Okay, you yell, suck it, out the car window when your kid's in the car. That's very harmful.
I'm sure that you just quietly take it when someone cuts you off in traffic. I am not going to believe for one second that you don't yell things out the window when people cut you off and do in the car that they shouldn't be doing. I've told you, I'm going to address the issue and deal with it. You stop persecuting my son. Stop trying to tell me how to raise my son. My son is a smart, well-adjusted kid who loves his parents and he loves school, and I will make sure he doesn't do this anymore.
Yes, he's very smart.
You need to watch how you talk to parents. How dare you?
Okay, he's very smart. He wrote the F word down on a piece of paper 3 times. He can spell the F word. That's great. Where would he have seen that written?
I don't know. If he's that smart, then you should be giving him a medal and not giving him.
Okay, now I clearly see where he gets it from. Look, I'm going to need you, if you want your son to continue going to school here, to apologize to the other parents that he's offended, okay?
I'm not going to apologize to any parents because I can tell you that their kids know this, and I guarantee you their kids say this.
I'm going to need a letter from you that you will not curse in front of your child anymore.
That is not going to happen. And you know what? I'm going to take my son out of your school anyway.
Oh, good. Maybe you could homeschool him. You're doing such a fine job as it is now.
I am doing a fine job because I am a good father. It sounds like your institution of higher learning is a joke.
Okay, so you're going to make your son pay the price for an education. Because
son's not going to pay the price. I'm going to find my son a good school.
Uh-huh. Okay, don't you mean a good effing school, sir? Isn't that what you meant?
You know what? I do. Yeah. A good school. Goodbye.
That was great. That was great. Okay, we'll call him back.
Oh, yeah.
Hello?
Hey, I'm a...
That man is a world-class douchebag. I don't even think the guy's telling the truth.
What is he saying?
Apparently, he picked up the F word, and I guess he's telling people to... And, you know, listen, I know that's a problem. I'm going to stop him from doing it. But
who says that? You say that.
Oh, so this is now my fault.
You say that. Robert, you say that stuff in the car all the time to other drivers.
Is it my fault nobody can drive in this town?
Hey, Robert. My name is really David Brody from Elvis Duran and the Morning Show, and you've been phone tapped by your wife, Amanda.
You are kidding me. Am I on the radio?
Yeah, well, yeah. So if you could not curse at us or in front of your son, that'd be great.
I'm sorry, Eddie. You deserve it.
Elvis Duran phone tap. Have an idea for a phone tap? Go to ElvisDuran.com. Click on the phone tap tab. Tell us what you want to do.
This phone tap was pre-recorded with permission granted by all participants.
The Elvis Duran phone tap.